guys. I'm Ashley Williams of Rock Me TV, and behind me, if you cannot see, that is Avant doing his vocal rehearsal for this night, for tonight's event at 8 o'clock here at BB King's. He is performing live. His new CD comes out tomorrow called Director. We're gonna get a live interview with him as soon as this is done. So for right now, I think I'm going to enjoy this and try not to sweat and cry and get a little too excited. So stick around for that interview. It's gonna be so hot. Check out this video. Don't shrink that screen. Welcome back, guys. I'm Ashley Williams with Rock Me TV, and as I promised, I am here with the sexy, sultry. I've been patting myself on the head from sweating and all anxiety, getting to meet Senor Avant. How are you doing here?
What's really good? I'm just having a good time right now. You know, I'm heading my new tour, the Imagination Tour, first stop in New York City.
Here, BB
King's.
It's
going to be really, really beautiful. We're here at BB King's right now. You just seen a little bit of my performance. I didn't give you much, you know what I mean? Because you should have paid for a ticket, trust me.
So what kind of songs are you gonna be playing tonight? Anything from your new album, old album?
I'm gonna give you a piece of my new album, you know. But the beautiful thing about this is that this is my first time debuting my own tour, so
good.
I'm gonna give you a
good
taste of the old stuff too, because there's a lot of people who haven't seen me perform. So
yeah,
I just wanna give everyone, you know, a sneak peek of what I do, and you know. And in hopes the next time everybody comes out and represent as well as they did before, you know?
Mm-hmm. How many stops do you have on this Imagination Tour?
I'll be running the whole, it's July right now, so I'll be running the whole July, you know what I mean? Probably slow down somewhere in August, but yeah, for sure the whole July.
That's good. I also heard that you're going to be going on tour with Mary J. Blige August 8th. Are you excited for that?
Yeah, I'm stopping on a couple of dates with Mary. You know what? I've been out several times with Mary. Mm-hmm. First time my album came out, I went out with Mary. Second time the album came out, I did so with her as well. And then I went out on the Ladies Night Out tour with Genuine. Was it Jagged Edge, myself, and Joe?
That's a whole bunch of crooning, sexy.
Yeah, it was really
music.
It was extremely
holy crap.
Sexy.
Yeah, I bet all the women were like, holla.
Well, basically,
I'm in love with all of you.
I was asking you for panties on that tour. So,
are you serious?
And
did you get any?
We was trying to count.
Stop. Are you serious?
The panties we could get, you know.
Are you gonna do that on this tour?
I might.
Don't lie.
I might ask for a couple. You know what I mean?
That's kind of hot. I won't lie. I know all the girls out there fucking love that.
Sure.
So, but first, since you are Mr. Sexy Singer, do you have a girlfriend?
I'm single right now, you know.
Yeah, do you love me?
I love you.
Thank you.
We just met each other, but, you know, we're going to further our love, you know, as the night go on.
I love that. I really appreciate that. Okay, on a personal note for me, I have to say that your song, Read Your Mind, is by far the number one sexiest freaking song in my book. Okay. And I was just hoping you would tell me a little bit how that song came about.
Well, I was totally thinking of you when I wrote the song.
That's what I thought, but, you know, I didn't want to make anybody out there jealous, so it came from your words, so I love that.
But actually, I was, you know, just trying to stay in touch with you know, my hood and the things that goes on in my neighborhood. And I was actually on tour when I wrote the song.
Oh, really?
And I was in the club, and a girl was looking at me like, I will eat you alive right now. And
did she?
She didn't, because I didn't allow her to, but she was willing.
All right, Mr. Pimp Daddy. All right. And so do you think you can sing a little of that?
A little something? Okay.
Please? I'll make sure I have to go to the bathroom after
ready?
This. Yeah.
I stepped in the club in your hood. I slowly turned left, and there you stood. You and your friends talking, but when our eyes connect, I knew then it was just like two ways on beam. I'm your king, be my queen, and whatever you wanna do tonight, my truck is parked out front, so let's ride. You know the joint.
I freaking love it. I think we need to cut, because I have to go to the bathroom and
You gotta go to the bathroom and... Boo boo, she got a poop.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I've been having a hard time sleeping lately, but I think you just made that a lot easier for me.
Appreciate
so, So your new album's coming out tomorrow, right?
Well, actually, my album's out right now, you know. I'm just promoting.
Where am I getting my info from? I must be doing something really bad, so
those
please.
Those that don't know, the album is out right now. Director is in stores right now. Pick it up just because it's very relatable.
Awesome. Well, there you have it, guys. I'm Ashley Williams with Rock Me TV. This is Senor Avant. Check out, get his new CD, Director. It is out now. Check out the websites he just gave us. And actually, you know what? How about we play a music video right now, and we will come back. I think I'm going to try and score a little bit more pictures or something.
It won't be hard. It won't be hard.
Okay, I like it. So on that note, I'm Ashley Williams with Rock Me TV. Have a good night. Don't shrink that screen.